my 12-year-old and my 14-year-old asked me about Andrew Tate. I said, he's a legit world champion kickboxer. I go, I like him a lot. Why do you like him? And I was asking. They said, he says a lot of funny stuff on Twitter and TikTok. Look, he plays, part of it is like a character. And part of it, he's a legit world champion kickboxer who's a hard man, who doesn't buy any pussy bullshit. And that's what's resonating with young people.